I'm here at the Center for Fine Arts, the Goldfarb Gallery here in Toronto. Every piece here has been epoxy resin. Something very trendy at art shows these days is this thick gloss done on the surface of the work, and it's called epoxy resin. So epoxy resin, it's a clear coat, it's non-yellowing, and it really just serves to seal in your work like a protective coat. And you've got a product. For people who don't make art, and for people who aren't familiar with resin, it seems like a really hard thing to do. Of course it isn't. But when you look at it, it looks like a real piece of art that they couldn't possibly do themselves, and they're willing to pay for it. And automatically, the value of your art goes up. Artists are finding, when they actually try it out, it's really not as difficult as it looks like it should be. Now that you've been introduced to epoxy resin, you're going to start to see it come up all over.